Hello and welcome to Unky Gaming. This is Unky J here, and today we're back in Hearthstone. We're still continuing on in our Noob of the Arena series. I've won one and lost the last two games, so this is my last chance to not get kicked the hell out of. Hello and welcome back to Unky Gaming. This is Unky J here. You might be wondering why I have two wins now. So I recorded the last game and I won it, but the recording stopped randomly 2 minutes into the match and I didn't realize until I finished. So that's kind of annoying that I didn't record an actual win because I don't get much of those. So I'm going to go into the next game. Once again, one loss until I lose and get kicked out of Arena. Playing the Warlock deck, this is my deck. I know I just quickly went through it, but whatever. Two wins, two losses, let's go. I cannot believe the last game didn't record. And it was such a fantastic game that no one will ever see. No, it wasn't that great, I only just won. It was versus Shaman. So that sucked. Hopefully, I can win again. I'm up for diamond with these medals, but I'm on diamond 2. I can't seem to get any further. And banana is who I'm playing now. Your soul shall be mine. And all these cards are horrible. Hopefully I get better ones. 5, 2, and 4. Oh, there we go. There's a stealth. Should I wait? No.
I greet you. Greetings, friend.
You shall not pass.
Well, that's annoying. He does no damage, so I'm fine with that. Should I put him down now? He'll be a target and just get killed instantly, I think.
So many possibilities.
There are so many possibilities. I think I'll just card draw for now. He may buff this so it has an attack. Well, now that has an attack and I don't. Okay, let's put. I could put this down and then taunt next turn, hoping this doesn't die. You know what, I'm gonna do that and just hope for the best.
Put this apple on your head.
And I won't attack with him because he'll just die to that. Oh no, he won't die! But he'll die to that. That is an annoying card that I want to get rid of. Could silence. Could silence. I will silence the taunt, so he's just useless. And kill that totem. And then trade that for the card draw. Let's do that. Good job, you wasted that. There we go. There's a useless card there that does nothing. It'll absorb all these attacks though. What's he doing? Another taunt. Alright, what am I gonna do? 2 damage. And also 2 damage. I could put down the summoning thing and taunt. If Or I could just kill it with this.
Dumb I will. Mage.
Or should I wait for him to kill my no, my taunt would kill it. I need to get rid of this dumb card. It's gonna absorb all of this guy's attack. How much taunts does this guy have? Ouch. Well, I know I don't have any other silence. 4, 5, 6. Okay, let's. Let's do this.
Pay attention, class.
And then. Do 2 damage to that thing. Cause I have no demons.
I'm ready to leave.
Which will make him go again. That worked perfectly.
Well played.
And then I can get rid of his taunt with both these cards.
Hey, catch!
Job done.
Okay. Well, that's his side cleared. See what happens now.
Put this apple on your head. Mind if I roll knee?
Ouch. I could kill that with that card, which I think I will. Yes, I will. Or charge and divine shield. How much is that? 4 attack. I'm gonna get rid of this card. I wish he killed that. Should I attack that with that? 2 damage is annoying.
Instruction begins. Hey, catch!
Could have kept it up so he didn't get another card draw. So now he's probably got so much things that he can smash me. And there goes that. Oh, I can do something really good here. Okay, let's do this.
Don't mess with Tusker.
And then
the
that.
Stand ready.
What should I do? I've got to get rid of that. That's too much high damage. This is a lot of damage I'm getting rid of to get him. I could get rid of my taunt. No. No, I need my taunt. I could get rid of my taunt. Nothing will live against that. I wish I could use that.
We're almost out of time.
I'm ready.
I'll let him get rid of my taunt. Unless he has like to just get rid of that, and then I'm stuffed up and I lost 6 health.
We must cleanse the
Feel the power.
And it's got Wind Fury. Right. There goes Taunt. And there goes something else. Me.
Well played.
Shit. 9, 10.
Instruction begins.
Yeah, win. Well, oh, that was a close one. That was a really quick game too. My game's usually not that fast. Well, that was awesome. 3 wins, 2 losses so far. Alright, that's it for this one. This has been UnkyJ from UnkyGaming.com. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like the video if you do enjoy watching it. If you want to see more Hearthstone videos, just let us know in the comment section below. And we'll see you next time. Bye!